But I'm saying mostly for the actors and actresses when they go to do mainstream, it's hard to get a job, right? And especially these days, you don't get paid much, right? Unless you get a great big part, which is very seldom, right?
And it has to be recurring.
And all this time you're working your balls off to try and grab a part and you get nothing and all this time and effort. And porno is sitting there feeding you sometimes crazy money.